Kolos prison. Let's get the Forge prison. Goose, this is one of the deeper areas of the Kolos Forge. Reports indicate that Void is using this area as a prison of sorts. Fortunately, no further information is available. No idea what you might encounter. Be careful and see what you can find. Oh, I didn't take the pig with me? Well, shit. Fucker.
Ah.
The Mighty Goose, we meet again, although not under the circumstances I had hoped for. I failed my mission, and this is my punishment. This contraption has a will of its own, moving around this forge day in, day out. It's exhausting. If it's a will of its own, then aren't you just sitting in there? And me, so I can finally rest. How about I free you and you help me? Really use that med kit. Finish me. You'll spare me? Thank you, Mighty Goose. I'll fight by your side forever, repaying this debt. We selected it in the armory. Cool. Mission complete. Mercenary Raven can use his razor sharp feathers to deliver powerful slashes to his enemies. Whatever, let's try him. Well, that was kind of cool. As far as we can go with this colossal ship. I have a visual on one of the lower fortress entrances, though. The mini flyers should be compact enough to make it through the defenses. Good luck! Oh. What the fuck was that? Did the game just glitch up? Hitting all the buttons. Nothing's doing. So press start, I guess skip. Come on, Goose. Thank goodness you're okay, even though you seemingly have infinite lives. I was still worried. You made it into the core of Kolos. Fight your way up to the surface and find the Citadel. Sucked. No secrets, okay. Thank you. This is it, the final stretch. The citadel lies to the east of your location. Let loose the goose! The plump bounty hunter arrives! You must have gone through a lot to get here. Sadly, all your efforts will have been wasted. Tonight, I'm having goose for dinner. Look at you, shining little bird. This might turn out to be fun after all. Shut up! Erg! You think you've won? No, we're just getting started! That's right! Time to die! That was getting fun. I wasn't expecting another volley right away. My bad. I should save that. I'm gonna need it. Way, Raven, you're gonna get cooked bad. Listen, jackass. Goose. Well, it might be a D rank, but it was a fun level. Finally, I am free. This is not the end, though. There's another level. There's clearly another level. What the hell is going on? Assistance from Commander Vark. Okay. White King Glove. Conjure up a devastating pillar of flame. Welcome, Mighty Goose. We've been watching you. You are most promising indeed. This realm exists beyond the boundaries of your galaxy. Beyond the portal lies a mirror universe. A universe with greater challenges. Prove your worth in the mirror universe and then return here. A mighty reward awaits. I feel like it's a trap. Mirror universe, and if the challenge is too great, come back and train your home universe. Thank you. Your phone, Pause, has a shop. Spend those coins well. This is gonna get awkward real fast. Come on, Bark, I need ammo! Thank you. Thanks for the assist there, Bark. Much appreciated. That far and then have it drop to health. That's lame. Died once in S rank, nice! On New Game Plus, no less. Quick smoke break for me. It's a little bit early, but that's fine. Okay, I'm back. Not that anybody's there, but... This is gonna hurt. Another great landing. Targeted weapons convoy. I didn't expect it to fire again so fast. There was such a long delay the first time. Go. Park. Thank you. Mark, ammo, please. Come on, pig! Thank you. Great job! Make your way up at the front, destroy it! Man, why does my foot itch so much? Take it, pig. Double thank you. Mecha worm done. Fuck. I got caught on the front of it. I tried to roll into the... Cook goose. All right, all right.
Keegan Nine Souls.
Keegan, hello!
Hank, I can only stop in for a little because I'm about to scream, but what did you say about ginseng?
Ginseng increases energy. It's kind of like a caffeine alternative. It also improves focus, but not as much as ginkgo does. Ginkgo is more of a...
Keegan Nine Souls said, did you say it was crazy caffeine amount?
Not crazy. I don't know if it even actually has caffeine. I just know it's like a energy or metabolism booster. But I know it's an upper. And it helps improve, like, focus, but it doesn't, focus and mental ability is more ginkgo.
Keegan Nine Souls said, because I tried a thing, I had a sample of called Zipfizz and I got too jittery.
Well, if it's a drink, I don't know. Excuse me. I don't know what's in a, like, in that drink particular. Like, if I get ginseng, I get it, like, literally, like, either in caplets or powder. You can get, like, little shots as well. But they're just straight ginseng. There's nothing else with them. If it's a beverage, they might be adding caffeine or who knows what to it.
Keegan Nine Souls said, it's a powder, yeah.
Well, even if it's a powder, like, unless it's straight ginseng, I can't attest to it. Because whenever I would get it would either be as, like, a distilled herbal beverage that's kind of like a tonic. Fuck. Or a powder that was meant to be like ginseng tea, and all they did was make the tea and dehydrate it.
Keegan Nine Souls said, oh, oops. I'm dumb. It's not even ginseng, lul, it's guarana extra.
Oh, guarana!
Keegan Nine Souls Said. Dumbass moment, LUL.
Guarana is... Yeah, that has caffeine in it. And that... Guarana is one of the common additives to energy drinks. So, yeah, that'll... That'll wind you up, definitely. I didn't want the health yet, damn it.
Keegan Nine Souls said, yeah, that's probably why LUL.
I'm playing New Game Plus, by the way, and this shit is a hell of a lot harder. So when you were commenting earlier and like how I was clearing this game so fast, technically I beat the main game, but New Game Plus is like, a lot of times I don't care about New Game Plus, but this one definitely takes everything that you did in the original and turns it up to 11 in like the best way.
Keegan Nine Souls said, oh, that's cool.
Instead of just, like, making enemies harder, they throw a lot more of them at you, and varied enemies as well. Come on, fucking idiot me. I had Mighty Mode for a while. I could have used that to just blow this dude away. Hmm. Being not too bad. Seems like it still takes the same amount of damage to take out enemies. They act the same. You just have a lot more enemies to chew through. I think bosses do, like, they have more health. Which, you know, extra super moves would be a better way to manage that, because then it, like, gives you a way to change it up other than just, like, you know, shoot them more. But I'd rather have more health in a boss and extra attacks than them just dealing extra damage. That was horseshit. I picked up the first aid kit right as I got hit, so it just nullified the first aid kit. And the final boss was really awesome, too. Like, it was a good fucking fight. Got the machine gun yet. I will say, sometimes with like so many enemies and robots on screen, like, it's hard to see what's coming, which kind of makes it like cool, because you're literally fighting through so much carnage. It's like, yeah, you're just such a badass, you can't even see what you're doing because you're killing so much. Like, how can I complain about that, right? Time too soon. I beat the level in under 5 minutes. Holy shit. And no deaths. Whew. I went ham on that one. Or maybe you could say I went goose. Man, I still love the music in this.
Keegan Nine Souls said, I'll tell you out.
What's, oh, bad joke. Was the joke just too awful? I'm sorry.
Keegan Nine Souls said, LUL. Keegan Nine Souls said, don't worry, it was funny.
I don't worry. If I had fun with a joke, I don't give a shit what anybody else thinks. When those alien eggs break apart, it looks like they throw bananas around.
Shotgun.
Boy, oh boy, I'm getting fucked up tonight. Whew. Tap there? This sucks. Health, good, yes, thank you. Alex needs health badly. Of course.
Vegan Nine Souls. Said, I am a head out now to get ready for my stream. You'll leave my browser lurking though. Keegan Nine Souls.
Alright, cool, cool.
Said,
take care.
See Wyatt.
And if you're streaming when I'm done, I'll drop in, dude. Also, I got a pee, so BRB.
Ah.
Cool. That was new. I dig it. I dig it. Boss just runs away? I only died once? Man, this feels weird. Last time, but it's a weird night. We don't really have anybody hanging around, so I'm gonna take an even earlier smoke break, I guess. Let's put the other cocktail on the display. Boop, there we go. And be back in a few minutes. Take care. Okay, and I'm back. Again, not that there's anybody really watching, but whatever. Bugavio abandoned tunnel. Do not enter. I'm gonna bring one companion to help out on a mission. Yes. Come in, Goose. Thank you, Chonk. What's up? Wait, I already know. Mirror dimension, all that. Get more hit points. So that's one of the things that like would be a major benefit.
Shotgun!
Get dunked, buggos! I thought I died at least once there.
Ah!
Motherfucker. Literally killed him just to have the health drop right after. Goosebutt. Fuck. Thank you.
JD Heliquid.
JD, hello! How goes it?
Hi there. Never seen this version of Quacka.
Quacka? What is Quacka? Or are you referencing Quake?
JD Heliquid said, I have lovely case of tonsillitis.
Oh, that sounds great.
Mission complete.
Sorry, give me just one moment.
J.D. Heliquin said, and done a stupid decision to migrate to Win 11.
Sorry, I had to go tap a kidney. So, tonsillitis and the stupid decision to migrate to Windows 11. All right, so I guess how are either of those treating you? How's like do you need to get your tonsils removed, or will it get better? Do you need antibiotics? And Windows 11, how is At first I heard good things, and now I've heard nothing but bad things.
Mission start.
J.D. Heliquin said, my throat is like garter.
Garter? Like a garter belt? I don't quite follow on that one. I think that might be a...
J.D. Heliquin said...
Okay.
J.D. Heliquin said... Typo, laughing face.
It's all good.
J.D. Heliquin said. And W10 update to W11 broke everything. Clean install fixed most of stuff, but the new UX is kind of weird. Trying to be mad.
That sucks. I don't really care what it looks like though, like, there's always ways to fix that, you know? I'm more concerned with performance and reliability, or stability, I guess, either.
J.D. Heliquin said, the only thing I like is what Linux had for years now open in Windows Terminal.
Okay. But I believe you could even do that in Windows 10 with a certain patch. Was short-lived, quite literally.
J.D. Heliquin said, otherwise performance-wise it's better for battery life, with my 32G of RAM it takes about 3.2 for system.
How much was it eating up? Okay, so about 10% then. How much was it eating up with Windows 10? Okay, so it's a little bit less. Pig, I need ammo! Give me a machine gun! That's what you're here for! Thank you, pig. Fuck.
Was missing drivers which were automatically installed with W10.
So wait, it removed drivers that were compatible with Windows 10? Pick machine gun, please.
J.D. Heliquin said, most surprising was real tech sound. J.D. Heliquin.
Okay.
Said, they were installed with W-Update.
My thumb is getting tired. Pig, where is that machine? Oh, there we go. Perfect. A rank, alright.
Said, but as of Wi-Fi, both Intel 8750 and 201X were installed without any driver update needed.
Alright, so they're just incorporating more drivers into the main OS, which is good. Like, you should be doing that whenever you roll out a new major update.
J.D. Heliquin said, especially network drivers are extra needed to download everything else.
Yeah, exactly. Put graphics on hold, you can, other than, like, certain chipset drivers, you know, if it has to control USB, because that can still go to network, Everything else can be secondary, but you gotta have everything to make that network function so you can download everything else. Oh, excuse me. If everything goes to plan, I'm going to crunch New Game Plus, and then that's going to be it for the night. I'll probably be raiding Keegan. I expect he'll still be on trying to clear Hollow Knight hitless. Which, I still say he's a madman, but, you know, he's cleared all sorts of Hollow Knight and Dark Souls bosses with Guitar Hero controller. So, if he can do that, I think he can do Hollow Knight hitless. It'll be a little bit of patience, effort. No, I take it back. It'll be a lot of patience and effort, but I think he can do it. And I have some sushi waiting for me. That's going to be a nice addendum to drinking and streaming. Last time the game locked up here. Yep, looks like it's gonna do it again. Much as I like this game, this one part, like, I don't know why. It just locks up there and you need to skip the cutscene. Why'd it crash? I don't know. I don't care.
JD Heliquin said, BTW, I finally upgraded home network for Wi-Fi 6, 802.11x. Finally, I don't need wires to saturate my 1-bit connection.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I mean, I don't even have a 1-gig connection here yet. Hopefully, we'll be getting that soon. And then I might look into the network, but right now... It depends. I mean, it depends on what you're doing, but yeah, for the most part, especially gaming, I would say I agree. Oh, cooked goose. All right.
Streaming upload of 20-bit is just fine for HD.
Well, right now my upload doesn't even hit 20, so... we're paying almost 100 US dollars a month for fucking 100 download, 15 upload. But we're gonna, we don't.
Said, Dave, look.
Yeah, but we don't have any options. Like where we're situated, like the two big companies, Spectrum and AT&T, they've like quarantined off different parts of the town. Literally, on you can have a road. On one side of the road, you can only get Spectrum. On the other side, only. Said,
41 buffarinos here for 1,000/50.
Yeah. One side of the road, only Spectrum. Other side of the road, only AT&T. Like, they will not cross paths. They've done this to make sure they don't compete so they can, like, jack up prices for their clients as much as possible. But we have a new company coming in who does fiber, like actual fiber optic. And they've got full gig download and upload for 60 a month. And they're going to be literally going through our own backyard.
Said, that smells like cartel.
Yeah, yeah. Well, welcome to American capitalism. Anyway, when this new company moves in, they literally are going to be using the power pole in our backyard to run the...
Said, gig/gig symmetrical.
That's my understanding, yes. That's the worst. You die right when you get those health pickups.
JD Heliquid said. So your home network will be T3 carrier, laughing face.
Well, I mean, I don't have a router that's able to like feed that much yet, not to one system. But I don't really care because, you know, I don't need that much. Simply put, but if we have that coming in, then I can still stream while my girlfriend watches Netflix, and we don't need to worry about any sort of bullshit.
JD Heliquin said, time to invest into Microvid CCR 2016.
Micro CCR, what is that? I'm sorry. I have the.
Squeak B.
B, hello!
Honk, honk.
Honk! How goes it, B? See that, B? I did a honk honk for you.
JD Heliquin said, it's their cloud core router.
Cloud core router? That sounds, sketchy. How's your... Oh, we're at the final boss now.
Said, I am elated because I finally got the stupid mushroom lamp recipe so my stupid magical forest can look even more stupid magical.
I'm glad you got that, B.
Said, how are you?
Well, we solved part of the mystery of what was going on with the skeleton GD Halloween decoration.
Said, it usually comes with SFP plus ports so you don't have to use active converter just to get metallic for your network.
Still not sure if what happened to our Halloween decoration was the wind or somebody fucking with us. But it going in the garage was my girlfriend, so at least I don't have somebody, like, you know, invading my home. So that's cool.
J.D. Heliquin said, ah, we already have Christmas decorations up.
Well, some people do that. I don't care for Christmas in November or October, but you know, whatever. Fuck. Beep beep. Oh, shotgun, cool. I'll take that.
J.D. Heliquin said, well, we bought flight tickets to Rage Tibet for New Year's right after Christmas Day.
Well, as it turns out, Canada has Thanksgiving, except it's before Halloween. Found that out recently, to be fair. Shout out to Scholarly Gamer for that one.
Sassy Cassie 25.
Sassy Cassie, hello!
Hi at Engineer _ Diesel, at Squeakbee, and at JD Heliquin, how are you all slash? Squeakbee said, yeah, but that still proves my point that there's no buffer for them like there's for us. Squeakbee said, hey Sassy. J.D. Heliquin said, here in Europe we have St. Nicholas Day on December 6th.
Oh, I thought it was the 5th. J.D.
said, boy Sassy.
Damn it, pig! Give me some ammo!
Said, how are you all? J.D. Heliquin said, I'm not going to give you welcome kiss today. My throat is killing me and I'm not up for spreading the fun.
like the fact that the pig just goes like bonk right before he like finishes up his monologue.
Squeaky said, "What cute animal is the baddie supposed to be?"
The baddie Squeaky is the Void King. He's just said, he's not
a bunny.
Maybe a rabbit? I don't know. He's just it's unclear.
Squeakbee said, "Doing all right? Just playing some Animal Crossing." Sassy Cassie 25 said, "Oh, at JD Heliquid, I hope you feel better soon. How are you at Engineer _ Diesel?"
I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. Can't complain too much. Got through, the final boss of this game earlier this evening.
Sick.
And now I'm taking him on again in New Game Plus. So being able to say I took out the base game and New Game Plus in the same night, kind of cool. Kind of cool. Pig, I need ammo. Help me. Help me, Vark. Vark, I need ammos. Please, please drop ammos. Come on, pig!
JD Heliquid said, "Welp, in Eastern Europe, it's kinda like what you guys get with Santa. He's the one who gives sweets to good kiddos and and then get taken to hell by devil who's acomanying him. Laughing face."
I know St. Nicholas Day. My dad's German.
Laughing face.
I grew up on St. Nicholas Day with my dad. Like he's German. Like that was part of the thing.
Squeaky said, Oh, Krampus. I love Krampus. Sassy Cassie 25 said, That's interesting. Squeakbee said, I love all the weird goat monsters.
St. Nicholas Day also happens. Well, I mean, again, I always knew it as December 5th. If it's 6th, I don't know. But December 5th is Rosie's birthday. So, you know, she's a good little Christmas dog. Oh, cooked goose.
J.D. Heliquid said, Yeah, Krampus, we call him simply Sir, which is translated to devil. Sassy Cassie 25 said, Leapers something new every day. Squeak B said, Yeah, American doesn't get him, so to us he's a cool holiday monster. Squeak B said, I am sure growing up with him is a different story. Squeak B said, I hate how fear is used to control kids.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's a very natural instinct, so it kind of makes sense, but it's also not good.
J.D. Heliquin said, I am hookah smoker. My usual line is I need to be bad. At least I don't have to buy coals. Laughing face.
That's one of the things that gets lost nowadays. Like, people don't understand. Like, the whole thing about getting coal for Christmas was Santa saying, hey, you know what? You're a shithead, but at least, you know, you can stay warm over the holiday. To me, like, the equivalent of coal nowadays is AA batteries. Like, hey, you might be an asshole, but here, take these. At least you can like, you know, power your gamepad or something.
Sip. We have Elf on the Shelf. Not so much beer based is still a fucking mind game. Squeakby. Sip. Thankfully I never grew up with that.
Oh, his pyroclasts reach out to the very edges of the screen now. Okay. Okay. All right, let's rock this shit. Enter mighty mode. Oh, I lost some of my charger when I, like, we went to the next phase. That sucks. Pig, I need ammo, pig!
Said, your family stick with Saint Nick, Krampus, and Angel like they were glued and riveted to it. No better way how to make your kids behave than to scare them once a year. J.D. Heliquin said, that sounded kinda wrong. Meant that's their thought process.
Pig, I need machine gun pig. Please. Please.
Squeakby said, if there was a child-stealing monster out there who mercilessly judged them, I would tell them I would do everything to protect them, not be like, all well, you better be good and sleep with your hands above the covers.
Are you serious? Now I take damage from these fuckers' hands. Pig, I need ammo. This is your fucking job. Give me the ammo, pig! Oh, well, Tesla coil. Okay, I'll take that.
J.D. Heliquin said, polar opposite of local mobs. Here, take them. They were naughty all year long.
Oh, I just wasted that. Well, shit. Okay. Pig, machine gun, please. Please, machine gun, pig. Pig! You are going to get me killed, pig. It's your one job. Give me ammo. Give me ammo. Or the boss will give me ammo. That's disappointing. Get that health! Perfect!
Squeak B.
Take it in the face!
Well, I would hope it's tongue in cheek. Squeak B. Said. GG. Squeak B. Said. Victory hog.
Alright, so I finished the main game tonight. I finished New Game Plus tonight. Cool. We still don't know what the giant shadow entity is, but whatever. I'm gonna go pee. while the credits roll. And then, once they're done, we'll go raid somebody. BRB!
J.D. Heliquin said, well, when the guy who acts as Krampus slash devil grabs your leg and opens up his back, you bet your child mind will get scared senseless. J.D. Heliquin said, look. Squeak B. Said. Awkward kids. Squeak B. Said. I get that it's all meant for good fun, and if I was there I would think it would be fun too. But kids who think it's real and that they might actually get stolen away.
Okay, I'm back. So that's it. Is it? Let's check real quick. Oh, we don't have a new overall progress, 100%. Yeah, there's no new, like, new JD game plus plus.
Said. Yeah, great fun for parents.
Alright. Let's see who's around. Probably, I think, like, Keegan was doing. He was working on his hitless run. Oh yeah, yeah. I beat the main game. I beat New Game Plus. I'm tired and I'm hungry. So. So we're gonna raid Keegan. Let's see if I'm working on it, B. I'm working on it. Some of the video's corrupted. I'm trying to save it. So we will see. Thank you, Sassy Cassie. Take care. Hope your kiddo's doing okay. And next few days are going to be a little weird. But we'll see how things go. Catch you soon.
Crap, another raid? Oh, Engineer Diesel, nice. How's it going, buddy?